now I'm here with my good friend Jutta, and you are from Düsseldorf.
Yes.
And you have taken us to one of your places, favorite places here, to have Currywurst and Schinken.
Schweinebrötchen.
Yeah, and you said that you have been visiting this place for many, many years. Okay.
Yes. The owner is here for 36 years, and I was calculating backwards. Well, okay. I've been going here for a long, long time, I can tell you.
Since you were a kid?
Actually my mom started taking me here, and then when I started going out, this is the place where you go before you go for clubbing and drinking and these sort of things to have a solid base. And this is as well the place before going home, because after all the drinking,
you need some food.
You may want to have something. So,
but we are now having this
Schweinebrötchen,
which is like a bread filled with fantastic Schweine.
It's not just bread. It's Brötchen.
Brötchen.
This bit is what we have in Germany. It has many names.
Yeah.
But this is a round little bread which we in Germany have for breakfast.
Yeah.
And it's definitely it's not a burger, because this
it's hard.
It's crunchy. Yeah. It's crunchy. It's not a burger.
And then we have the Currywurst, but why is it called Currywurst? Is it because of the spice curry, or?
Yes, in a way, it's a mix, because if you look at it, this is a sausage.
Yeah, which is like and it's tomato.
It's covered in a tomato curry ketchup, sort of.
Okay.
And if you look carefully here, this is another. It's a curry spice.
Yeah. So it's not paprika.
Mm.
Okay. And then you always serve it with French fries and mayonnaise.
Well, mayonnaise is a little bit a matter of taste. Some people like it, some people don't like it. But the classical way is Rot-Weiß for tuna. What you say, Rot-Weiß is the color of the local soccer team for tuna. And usually you go and order Currywurst Rot-Weiß or for tuna Currywurst. And everybody knows what you want. So this is it.
So let's try now this currywurst. It's the first time I'm eating a currywurst, and
you miss something out.
This is very good.
This is just awesome. And the fries are okay.
And I think this currywurst is exactly what we need, because when we are here on Eurovision in Düsseldorf, we have no time to eat when we are working so hard in the press center. So coming out in the evening, having a proper...
Yeah, but you still have a proper meal. I mean, there's a lot of carbohydrates.
And
of course,
and
you
of course
have
to drink
an out
beer.
With it, yeah.
Yeah.
You have to wash it down. You have to wash it down.
Okay.
With an alt beer.
Yeah.
Gin. Skål.
Skål. Prost.
Skål.
Mmm.
It goes very well. This is